Hello.
Hello.
Hi, welcome back.
Thank you.
We wonder how much you think advertising and commercial has meant for your worldwide success.
It's been relatively important, I think, yeah. You have to advertise anything to enable people to be aware that it exists. So, you know, whether it be TV, magazines, radio, you know, you get yourself in the papers, you get yourself on TV, you get to see. That's me on telly. And people get to see it and you sell more records. So it's lovely.
Okay. So how do you usually promote your music?
It depends where you are. Like in America, they don't use commercials for bands so much, or they've only just started doing that. But over in Europe, it's used more, I think, you know, commercials on TV and stuff. But usually we go on tour, you know, that's always kind of, that helps promote an album or a single or whatever you're doing. And videos, you know, that's really important, you know, as part of the whole thing these days.
Do you think this interview has been a good commercial for the band?
Hope so.
No, you tell us.
We'll find out in about a month, won't we?
Yeah.
The thing about commercials is that the product has to be good as well.
Yeah.
So that the two things work together. It has to be, whatever you're selling has to be good. Otherwise the commercial doesn't mean anything.
Well, I don't know though. I've bought things before. I've gone in there and seen a great ad. And
yeah, you buy it. Wouldn't buy it again though.
You wouldn't buy it again, no, but you'd get fooled. You'd get tricked into buying it, which happens a lot.
Yeah,
so
I know.
That's what we're doing, trying to trick everyone.
Instead of slamming down the phone, girl, for the 100th time, I got your number on my wall, but I ain't gonna make that call. When divided we stand, baby, united we fall. Got the time, got a chance, gonna make it. Got my hand.
Goodbye.